you'll see somebody who's legally blind in the eye, oh, I'd say at least once a month. To have those people restore their vision and to see their reaction, it's uplifting to me, and I never get tired of that.